I think my biggest career challenge has been politics. It's it's the politics of working with the designers that want to design for the sake of design, the developers that don't really want to have to listen to somebody telling them how it needs to be changed just a little bit. Like, we need to use this particular interaction because that's what's testing best with users, and the business that doesn't think research is needed, or the client that doesn't think that research is needed, or that one person who has decided that they don't like this color or that color, and you know, people that just don't want to pay attention to what the users are reacting to, what the users are saying, and or even offer the opportunity to observe or research with the users.